profiting organization, but instead, talagang gusto po talaga namin bottom line yung makatulong sa ating small businesses at sa farmers. Kaya talagang mababa yung presyo. Donation drives kasi we thought nagkakwentuhan lang tapos na napag-usapan namin na since ECQ tapos on GCQ mga tulisay din bakit ng Baguio and then one of the son of one of the UPD members nabanggit niya na madami siya kilalang farmers na pinahalo sa pamigay na o itapon na yung carrots kasi wala kang nakakabili dahil wala kang mga turista. So naalala ko na UP Baguio's initiative kasi before the quarantine happened was every other Monday we had an parang we sell organic food, may mga kinakontak ko na gano'n. So, sabi ko, what if tanongin natin si Chatsy kung pwede para maging avenue in order to help the farmers. We have a lot of learning experiences from this one and we will surely improve for next week and yung mga succeeding na initiatives po. Initially, we have it every Fridays, but mukhang ang mangyari dahil patok to at may mga nag-request na hindi kasi pwede ng Friday. We will be discussing it amongst the board kung Monday to Thursday anong araw ang gusto nila. So baka po mag-price tayo para po mas madami tayong accommodate na pa po.